Ganesh Pyne is one of the most significant Indian painters of the post-independence era. But behind those surrealist watercolors, temperas, and gouaches was an artist who was known to be a recluse by his admirers. A new exhibition by Akar Prakar now offers a rare glimpse into the life and art of a man who was often referred to as a painter of eloquent silence.
I did not know Ganesh Pyne, though I'd heard of him. And I think he had heard of me. We were both artists practicing at the same time. Visited him at his home, family home at Kaviraj Row. He was a very shy, intense person, a recluse who did not entertain visitors. But somehow we seemed to have interacted reasonably well because I had him smiling at the end of maybe half an hour. Thereafter, he took me round his studio and I took some shots of him. One of the underlying themes of his work was death. He was obsessed with death, mystery, chiaroscuro, spirits, tree spirits and all sorts of creatures that belong to another planet. I did a photo collage of Ganesh using the photographs of his work, of his paintings, ideas, images that were reflected in his work, and I tried to go beyond the physical into a deeper Ganesh. And my first work was exhibited at this exhibition. He also was very human and could relax with friends and family, and he had a completely different side to him when he was relaxed. This was when we met socially or at picnics or over lunch, where you saw a different Ganesh Pyne, where he was extremely human, just like the rest of us.